survives either way we choose. Here we are at the edge. Go ahead and fall. Don't resist. I insist. Love still conquers all.
It even conquered you, my adorable Attila. You had to go and grow up.
And you're cool with that?
Yes and no. I'm feeling happy. I'm feeling sad. A little childish. A little mad. I think of all the ways you've grown. All the days you've known. See you on your own. And then I'm feeling happy and sad again. I think I'm resting, but then I'm tired. Today requested, tomorrow fired. And now this boy says he adores she who once was yours. How could I ignore such news? I'm sad and happy. Why should I choose? Life is full of contradictions. Every inch a mile. In the moment we start weeping, that's when we should smile.
So many memories. Wednesday, eating her first worm. Wednesday, sealing her baby brother up in the wall. Wednesday, setting fire to the Jehovah's Witnesses. And I think, where did the years go? And I'm sad. But then, I see this lovely young woman you've grown up to be. And I'm happy. Happy, sad, happy, sad. Like the bull when the matador puts his sword into her. And the bull says to the matador, "Nice job. I hate you." In every heaven, you'll find some hell. And there's a welcome in each farewell. Who would dare predict? And the boy you picked, not bad. So let's be happy, forever happy, completely happy, and a little.